Hi guys, I am Daksh and welcome back to another video. Since Diwali is 2 days away, we are here to buy some crackers at these stalls. There are a lot of stalls here. After buying the crackers, we will go home and review them. So, let's buy some. So, here we go. We got our crackers right here. Now, let's check them out. So, the first one we have here is the Sparkler, aka Phul Jhadi. So, this cracker is basically used to light up other crackers. Now, let's check out the next one. So the next one we have here is the spinning cracker, aka the chakri. For these you have to light it up by this here with the Phul Jhadi. Either you can do it with the Phul Jhadi, the sparkler, or you can use a lighter, a match or something. But what happens when you light this up, it like spins around and like sparkles everywhere. Now let's move on to our next one. Next up we have the ground pots, also known as the anar. You can see. For this one, you have to light it up by this here. You can again do this with a matchstick or Phul Jhadi, whatever you want. For what happens with this one is that when you light this by here, a huge stream of sparkles comes out of this bit here, and it lasts a couple of seconds, and it is actually really beautiful to look at. So that's it with this one. Let's move on to our next one. The next one we have here is the peacock cracker. Now what happens with this one is that when you light it up by this bit here, so the sparkles come out in the shape of the peacock's feather, like the just the same way the peacock takes out its feathers. It's again really beautiful to look at when the sparkles come out. Now let's move on to our next one. So the next one we have here is the butterfly cracker. So what happens with this one is that when you light it up, it jumps from one place to another while making some crackling sounds, and it also emits beautiful sparkling lights. Now let's move on to the next one. So the next one we have here is the 12 shots cracker. So as the name suggests, it fires 12 shots up in the air, which then explode into showers of sparkles, as you might have seen this one before. Now let's move on to the next one. So the next one we have here is the Knight Rider's Sparkle. Pretty weird name for a sparkle, but this one does the same thing as the 12 shots one, except the sparkle shower is a bit bigger, and this one only fires 3. As you can see, it's a little peak of this thing. It only has 3 inside of them, this box. So let's move on to our next one. So the next one we have here is basically the same thing as before. It also fires 3 shots up in the air. So now let's quickly move on to our next one. Now for the next one we have this weird gun looking thingy. Now this one basically works same as the anar, the ground pods. But for this one you basically have to light it up and so it shoots sparkles. But you can now hold this as a gun while it's shooting sparkles. This one is clearly my favorite one out of them all. Now let's move on to our next one. So for the next one, we have this round shaped anar. Now I'm not going to tell you anything about this for now. To find out what this one does, you need to watch the other vlog that I will make at Diwali, the Diwali special vlog. So if you really want to know about what this one does, you need to watch that vlog as soon as it comes. So now let's move on to our last one. Now last but not the least, we have the Das Kadam cracker. Now this one is basically the same as the 12 shots and other cracker that I showed, which shoots at shoots sparkling explosion thing on the sky. So this one basically works the same as the others. This one has 10 shots, 10 different shots. So this will sum it up for today's video. So I hope you like this video. Be sure to give it a like, and we will meet again in the Diwali special vlog. I think that vlog will come at night, I guess, or it may come at 5 November. But until that, goodbye.